Back deep, number four, David Steele.
Steele back deep for the Bulldogs, and number 87 set to kick off. Here we go. Oh, line drive kick. Picked up by Josh Day, number 22. He's off to the races. Day. Sees nothing but daylight. Touchdown, number 22.
And number 22, Josh Day takes it in for the score.
PAT attempt in order. 9:44 left to go in the first quarter. The Bulldogs getting it underway. Live here in Cookeville. Cavaliers. This will be one untimed down. Gray set to kick, Peach to hold.
The kick is good. Smyrna 7.
Bulldogs will kick off to the Cavaliers. Montgomery will kick it off for the Bulldogs. Back deep for the Cavaliers, number 18.
Back deep, number 18, Dustin Langford.
Langford will wear number 18, it looks like. Return and David Steele, number four, on the tackle. We'll get our first look at the Cavaliers. Running with a single back, and they got them split to the top and to the bottom. Movement on the line.
There's a couple flags on the field.
We'll wait for the call. Ball encroachment is called against the Bulldogs.
Encroachment on the defense. First and five for the Cavaliers.
Ball marked on the 37-yard line. 9:35 left to go in the first quarter. Cavaliers now go to the stat guy. Looks like a motion.
Carry by Austin Norton for a game of three. That'll bring up second and two.
42 on the run. Looks like number 62 King on the stop. Not for sure. It could have been 65. And they come back to the line. Second and two, and the ball rides just across the 40. 40 and a half.
Carried by number 18, Dustin Langford. Tackled by number 34, David Sanders.
Langford on the run and Sanders on the stop. Of course, the chain gang will move. Ball now spotted on the 46-yard line. 8 minutes and 49 seconds and the clock is rolling. Man in motion, number 28. We got a man at the top. Pitch it, Langford. I don't know
Dustin Langford on the carry for a gain of 6 or 7. That'll bring up second down.
Langford picks it up a little 8 yards, maybe 7. It's called second four. Ball now lies on the 47.5 and 8:03 and rolling. Ten is the quarterback. And they come to the line.
Carried by number 32, Ethan Orson. Tackle for 32, Daniel Judkins.
I think it was number 35, Kelly Thompson, on the stop. Ball now on the 45, 7:22 and rolling. So the Cavaliers sticking to the running game, 3rd and 1.
Austin Norton on the carry. Austin Norton on the carry. Picking up a first down.
42 on the run. Number 22 on the stop. That's Josh Day. Clock continues to roll. Fresh set of four for the Cavaliers. 6:56 and rolling. The ball located on the 39.5.
Austin Norton on the carry for the Cavaliers. Tackled by a couple of Bulldogs.
Simply just sticking with power football, the Cavaliers. Thompson on the stop, Kelly Thompson, number 35. 6:24 and the clock continues to roll. Ball now on the 38.
Dustin Langford on the carry. Tackle by number 4, David Steele. There's a flag on the play.
Personal foul face mask called against the Bulldogs. That's not good. That'll leave a mark. It's 15 yards. Tacked on right there.
Penalty on the Bulldogs.
Wait for the final spot.
That'll bring up a first down for the Cavaliers.
And they crank the clock back into motion. Ken is the quarterback, and they come to the line. Langford stopped by Steele.
Carry by number 18, Justin Langford.
Got a couple. It's going to be second and 8. Maybe second and 9. About on the 23.5. Clock continues to roll. 5:11. And they come to the line. Cavaliers have not put the ball in the air. Let's see what happens. Pitch back to the right.
Dustin Langford on the carry. Tackle by number 4, Casey Peach.
Ball now located on the 18.5, and it's 3rd down now for the Cavaliers. 3rd and 5, and 4:29 and rolling.
Thank you. Touchdown Cavaliers! Jerry Brookbank connects with Michael Cox for an 18-yard scoring play. Kick is good, and this ball game is caught up at 7. And the Cavaliers have it! Clankford in the carry. That'll be another first down for the Cavaliers. Tackled by number 4, David Steele. Justin Langford on the carry, tackle by number 22, Josh Day. That'll ring up, ring a bell. Third and one.
So Langford on the carry, and Josh Day on the stop, and the ball is now marked at the 24 and a half, and it's third down. Timeout, Bulls.
Timeout. Tackled by number 84, Justin Martin.
Martin, Allen was there on the stop, and the ball is located on the 25-yard line in a fourth down situation. They're going for it. It's going to be fourth. Good 7.5 yards. Play action. They give it to him on the draw length.
Justin Langford on the carry, tackled by a couple of Smyrna Bulldogs. That'll bring up a turnover on down. First down, Smyrna.
They're on the stop. So, a fourth down situation, they go for the draw with Langford, and the Bulldogs take over. First and 10, Bulldogs. Here we go.
Bulldogs. Montgomery is the center. Gray is the quarterback. 131. We're getting our first series now on the offense.
Carry by number 4, David Steele. Tackled by number 22, Mr. Griggs.
Steele picks up a good 5 yards. It'll be 2nd and 5. 108, the clock rolling. Ball located on 26 3/4. Montgomery comes to the line. They put Torres and Blunt at the top. Here we go.
Number 2, Sonny Gray on the bootleg, tackled by number 28, Michael Cox. That'll bring up 3rd down.
Gray takes it off bootleg right now. 3rd down. Ball located at the 26 1/2. About a 6 1/2 yards for the first fresh set of 4. Blunt down at this side, and Torres is at the top, and we're ready to roll.
Pass incomplete, coming up by number 22, Jared Griggs.
Play action pass incomplete. Blunt had it, and just dropped it. So it brings up 4th down, and Gray will get into the punt formation. Back deep for the Cavaliers is number 22.
Number 22, Jared Griggs on the return. Tackle by a couple of Bulldogs. That's the end of the first quarter. With your Pittville Cavaliers 7, the Smyrna Bulldogs 7.
Tied at 7, we'll put a fresh set of 10, take a break. We'll start the 2nd quarter. 10 is the quarterback. We're starting in the 2nd quarter. And here we go.
Yes, Dustin Langford pushing, spinning, and grinding for a 1st down. Tackle by number 44, Pixie Peach.
Langford ran over Gray. Gets the 1st down. It looks like they're bringing it back. There was a flag on the play.
I believe it was holding on the Cavaliers. That will bring it back.
So Langford with a good run, and maybe we can see why. That'll be a 10-yard penalty at the spot of the foul. So now it's 1st and 20. The ball located on the 44-yard line, and they're backed up in their own backyard. Back is 10, 9:32 and rolling.
Austin Norton on the, Ethan Austin on the carry. That'll bring up 2nd down.
42 carried it. I think he just tripped himself up. King and Josh Day, number 22, there on the stop. They come back to the line. 2nd and 16, and the ball is located on the 47. Play action pass. And Casey Blunt picks it off. So the Bulldogs will take over. It'll be 1st and 10. Bulldogs.
Pass intended for number 80, Casey Webb, intercepted The ball will be placed at the 28-yard line of the Smyrna Bulldogs.
So Blunt, who got the fire knocked out of him there in the first quarter on their play-action pass, gets back a little revenge. Ball located on the 37. 8:41 left to go in the first half. Cavaliers operating out of the 52 defense, and they come to the line. Torres to this side and Blunt to the high side. Gray out of the shotgun.
Pass incomplete.
A little high for Peach.
Intended for Casey Peach.
Brings up second down. So the Bulldogs going to the air on the first down. 8:36, second and 10. And a beautiful night in Cookeville. They put Blunt at the top, Torres down to this side, and Casey Peach works out of the slot. Peach, Peach, Peach takes it up to the 40-yard line.
Absolutely.
Good enough for the first down. The chain gang will move.
Fresh set of four.
8:27, when the chain gang gets set, they'll roll the clock again.
Tackle by number 29. Peachy Graves.
8:24 and rolling. Montgomery comes to the line. Gray is the quarterback. Kelly Thompson and Blunt are at the top. Torres and Peach are down at my side. Josh Day hangs out in the backfield with Gray. Gray. Gray sticks it out there, then pulls it right out of the
belly. Carry by number two, Sonny Gray. Tackle by the Cavaliers.
Gray got a sensational spot. It's on the 44 and a half. So give Gray about 5 yards. It's called a second and five. Blunt at the top. Torres down to this side. Peach along with him. Day rides in the backfield. Montgomery's the center. Here we go. Play action. Watch it. Torres.
Tackle by number 29, Ricky Gray.
Gray frustrated. Ball not quite on the 40, almost on the 45. Did he get a yard out of that? I don't know. It's third down. Third and a good five and 6:56. Kelly Thompson along with Blunt at the top. Peach and Torres come to my side. Josh Day again is the lone back. Gray steps back to work out of the shotgun and Montgomery will give him the ball. Gray. Gray's back and finds Blunt. He finds Blunt. And Blunt finds the end zone. It's a touchdown. Touchdown. Flags all over the field.
Touchdown Smyrna, but we got a couple flags on the field.
Flags were thrown after the touchdown, not on camera. We'll wait to see what the call is. Dead ball, personal foul, called against the Bulldogs. Touchdown is good. They'll assess that penalty on the field.
The touchdown is good, but there is a dead ball personal foul against Smyrna.
So that'll make Sonny Gray's job a little tougher on the PAT attempt. I believe Pete shoved somebody. I'm not for sure. He's too busy working the touchdown with Blunt.
The penalty will be enforced on the extra point attempt.
This makes it tough on Gray. Ball is on the 18 on the PAT attempt. Of course, they won't work on the field goal, so the regular arsenal comes in. Going to put Torres to my side along with Peach. Casey Blunt's at the top. Kelly Thompson. Gray just now getting warmed up. Thompson in motion. Gray catching some heat. He dumps it. And that's Casey Blunt. The PAT attempt is good. It's a touchdown, Blunt.
That
PAT attempt by Blunt.
And
it's been all Blunt.
7.
6:27 left to go in the first half. Score 15-7. We'll be back in a moment. Montgomery set to kick off for the Bulldogs.
He'll number 63, Tyler Montgomery to kick off.
Here we go. 6:27 left to go in the first half. Montgomery will put his right foot into the ball to get the action going.
Number 32, Ethan Oyston on the return.
Dead ball. Unsportsmanlike is now
called against the Cavaliers.
The indication tells me there's a lot of jawing going on the field. We've had a couple of 15-yard penalties, so the trash talking begins. Ball located on the 16 and a half. 6:19 left to go in the first half. Sanders comes into the ball game. He'll play that lone safety. Sanders and Allen on the stop.
Carried by number 18, Justin Munford. That'll bring it play ball.
Let's go, anyway, it's second down. Second, a good 6 yards, and the ball is located just across the 20-yard line. Langford. Peach foot tackle, and the ball squirts out.
Justin Munford on the carry. Ball not loose, but recovered by the Cavaliers.
That'll bring up
third down.
And then stuck him good. Ball now on the 23 and a half. 5:23 left to go in the first half. It brings up a third down situation. Let's call it third and about 3.5. And he brings the play in for the Cavaliers.
Jackson Munford on the carry. First down. Tackle by number 24, C. Peach.
The Cavaliers pick up a fresh set of four. Now the ball's marked on the 31-yard line. 4:44. The ref puts the clock way back into motion. The first drive, the Cavaliers demonstrated just straight power football, drove it right down the field and scored. Bulldogs now getting cranked up on defense, and they're stacked in their time. Man in motion, number 28. Give it to the big guy, 42, right up the middle. Keen right there on the stop, number 62.
Austin Norton on the carry. Tackle by several Bulldogs. Got to ring up second down.
Located on the 31 and a half, it's second down, second and 9. 10 brings them to the line, and they're stacked in tight again. Sticking with a power football game, man in motion. Play action.
Okay. First down, Cavaliers, with the pass connection from number 10, Jeremy Brooks, back to number 80, Casey Webb.
Number 80 on the reception, and the Cavaliers move the chains and bring the ball into Bulldog territory. Ball now marked on the 43 and a half. Clock rolls back into motion, 3:48 and rolling. Pulled the Bulldogs, they stay in time. They got one man on the line at the top.
Dustin Langford on the carry. Tackle line number 35, Kelly Thomason.
Ball located, scooted back. Langford wanted a better spot, but didn't get it. It's going to be on the 41 and 3/4. 3:17. Plenty of time in the drive to put together something for the Cavaliers. Official timeout. The referees want to talk about it.
An official timeout.
And the clock goes back into motion. Not real for sure what they were discussing, but they come to the line. Second and 7 and 2:59. Pitch back, Langford. He goes on the end. And the ball is recovered by the Bulldogs.
Dustin Langford on the carry. Oh. Recovered by the Bulldogs.
Not for sure who recovered it. The play moved extremely fast. It'll be first and 10 Bulldogs. So the Bulldogs will put together a drive, see what they can do. See them do it many a time. Ball now located on the 21-yard line. Gray will go into his famous two-minute drill. We'll see if they can drive her down the field. Torres to this side, Blunt to the top. David Sanders dots the eye. Josh Day is in front of him, and here we go. Play action, Gray looking for some yardage.
Pass intended for the 30-yard marker, and it's incomplete.
Maybe he forgot the route. Miscommunication. Second down. I believe the route was a fade route. Not for sure what Thompson was running.
Defense.
2:40.
Tackled by the back of the jersey by number 66, Trent Bain.
Bain on the tackle, steal on the run.
That'll bring up third down and about 8.5.
Let's call it 3rd and 9. Ball on the 22 and 2:17. Gray needs a fresh set of four. He's going to run the clock out or he's going to try to drive it.
Let's get behind our Cavaliers.
Lights go out. We're operating on minimal things.
Tackle by number 22, Jared Griggs. That'll bring up fourth down in the darkness.
Number 81, Casey Blunt. We've had a power failure here in Cookeville. On a fourth down situation, Gray will take his time. And the ball is marked at 29. Gray needs a couple yards for the first. Come to the line. Gray will take it. Oh, he's got him to jump. So Gray runs a long count. The clock will stop, and he'll get the fresh set of
four. There's a flag on the field.
Cavaliers' whole front line moves, so it's going to be encroachment on them. Bulldogs just set still. And the chain gang moves.
That'll
first
be an encouragement on the defense. That'll
Gray
be the first down for this man of Bulldogs.
More light. This ought to be interesting as the game goes on. chain gang gets reset, and the ball's on the 34. It was interesting how the refs started the clock, and the chain gang was not ready. Gray looks like he's going to operate out of the shotgun.
Pass almost picked off by number 87, Josh Williams.
The announcer just told you Williams was on the defense. Clock stops, 58 ticks left. Look for Gray to air it out at anything. Timeout Bulldogs, and Middleton wants to talk about it, see if he can't cook one up. We'll be right back. So with 58 seconds left, and they're rolling. Put the Twins to my side, and Gray operates out of the shotgun.
Gray.
Pass complete down to the 24-yard line. Tackle by number 18. Tackle by number 18, Justin Munford.
May have a flag at the seat. Face mask on the Bulldog. That'll be breathed back.
The play has been called back.
Gray's pass was beautiful to Blunt. He just caught it and fell down. They would have had great field position and probably could have poked it in. Unintentional face mask is a 5-yard penalty.
Face mask against the Bulldogs. That'll bring up second and a little ways.
Second and 18, and the ball is located on the 26. Ref throws the clock back into motion. 46 and counting. Blunt at the top, Torres at the bottom. They're running out of the stack down. Gray will reach up underneath Montgomery, and here we go. Three-step drop. And Gray just fires it.
That's complete. Tackle by number 87, Josh Williams.
25
that'll bring up third down.
20 seconds left. And they stop the clock finally, 18.
Time out. Bulldogs.
So the ball located on the 33 and a half.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's about halftime, so if you're feeling hungry, thirsty.
So with 18 seconds left, and they put the two receivers at the top of your screen. Here we go. Gray out of the shotgun. Three-step drop from there. He's getting fingered up.
Back by number 83, Caleb DeLoach. There's a flag on the play.
Flags on the play. The clock stops. 8 seconds left. And the flag is waved on. Not sure what was going on. We call timeout. And the ball's on the 26. 8 seconds left. This will be the final play of the first half. And the clock goes back into motion. And that'll be it. That'll be it. Can't get it on.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's the end of the first half. It's the Smyrna Bulldogs 15, the Pittsburgh Cavaliers 7.
They come to the line. Ken is the quarterback. Start to
Dustin Langford on the carry. That'll bring him second down. Tackle by number four. Steele.
The ball is at the 20. Langford picked up a good 5.5 yards. Second 4.5 to go. And they come to the line. Langford again. They get him quick.
Dustin Langford on the carry.
Seven, he was on the stop.
The clock is stopped.
And there's a flag on the play. Personal foul, face mask called against the Bulldogs, and that's going to leave a big mark. That'll give them a first down to step it off 15. Penalties all throughout the year continue to hamper the Bulldogs.
First on the 38. Personal foul on face mask unit. Against the Bulldogs. That'll make a first 10 hit for your Cavaliers.
9-0-4, Ray Rowe. Come to the line. They split it both ways, and the clock rolls back into motion. Single back, Langford. Man in motion, number 42. And give the Langford. Day heading. Day slowing down.
Carry by number 18, Dustin Langford. Tackle out number 56, Quentin Allen.
Second and 3, 2nd and 7. Ball. Pitch back, Langford.
Dustin Langford. Bringing down the field for another first down for the Cavaliers. Tackle by number 24, Casey Peach.
Catching. That was good enough for a first down. Chain gang will move. And they'll spot the football at the Bulldog 49.5. And they come to the line. Running the power football game for the first series and moving the ball well with the Cavaliers. Whistle blows. I believe there was a few too many men moving.
There's a flag on the field.
You got a man in motion and a guy's leg was moving. I'm not for sure, but I think it's going to be a legal procedure. And it is.
Paul starting the Cavaliers. That only got first down at 15.
Can't have double men in motion. And the ball is located on the 45.5. 8-19. Here we go. It'll be 1st and 15 for the Cavaliers. Langford, the lone back. Man in motion. Moving to Langford right up the middle. And stuff. He's not going in.
Dustin Langford on the carry. Tackle by host. Bulldog.
Allen was there. Ball located on the 47, and the clock continues to roll. 7:50 to go in the third. So it's 2nd and 14 now for the Cavaliers. Nobody. Look, 20 to motion again, and it's a play action. Pass.
Pass complete for the Casey Webb. Down by number 10. And he's just going. There's a
flag on the play. He may have pushed off before he caught the ball, which would be pass interference.
Pass interference against the Bulldogs.
Either way, it's going to be a first down. They declined.
The penalty is automatic as a line. First down, Cavaliers. That might be a top 10 play for Fulton.
Ball located on the 32 and a half, and the Cavaliers are putting together a drive, 7:29 left to go in the third. The pitch to Langford, he darts outside.
Justin Langford on the run. Tackle on number 22, Josh Day.
He picks up the first down.
Number 2, Sonny Gray.
So Martin and Gray were on the stop, and the clock goes back into motion. Ball located on the 16 and a half. And the Cavaliers are putting together a drive.
Justin Langford on the play, down to about the 6 or 5 yard line. Tackle by number 40, Matt Martin. There's a flag on the play,
holding the Cavaliers. That'll be a 10-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. It'll make it 1st and 20. We'll wait for the final step off. Like it's going to be located just on 24 and a half. They stepped that off properly enough. Clock rolls back into motion. Yes, they did. It's 1st and 20 now for the Cavaliers. 6:47 and rolling. Lights are kicked off in the first half. We're now back on.
Carry by number 18, Justin Langford. Tackle by number 62, Jeremy King.
Give it to Langford, which they've done all night. He's had a lot of carries. See how that affects him when he gets down to the fourth quarter. Ball now located on the 28. Still a long way to go for the Cavalier first. Here we go. Split to this side. Play action.
Pass incomplete. Almost caught on the tips.
Brings up a third down situation now for the Cavaliers. You almost think they've got to go to the air. Clock rests at 5:15. It'll fire on the snap. Split them to my side. Boy, there were some people that moved, and flags fly, and the quarterback just falls right back to his tail.
Before it even started, there's a flag on the field.
It's going to be against the Cavaliers. I believe 28 moved, and then a lineman moved. Dead ball, false start. Called against the Cavaliers. Going to back it up an additional 5.
Building on the Cavaliers, that'll bring up 3rd and a couple yards.
Probably going to be about 3rd and 26, 27 yards. Ball located on the 32, 5:49. And you know they got a pass. They run with the stack eye and split receivers 2 at the bottom, 1 at the top. Play action. Go with the ball. That's not
Justin Langford tackles for a loss. Tackle by number 22 and the Governor's friend, Josh Day.
Now, 4th down situation for the Cavaliers.
It'll be 4th and I-40 here. On the punt, number 37, Josh Williams.
Let's go.
And the ball is down at the 1 yard line. Let's give it up to your Cavaliers.
Gray could have done nothing. We're right on top of him. He did the right thing. He let it go. Gray had no choice whatsoever. Guy got all his foot into it. And it'll be first and 10 Bulldogs. Looks like it's going to be on the 2. And that's where Gray will start his drive. They put Blunt at the top.
Let's get behind our Cavaliers and see if we can make a big stand right here.
Day is the fullback. Gray brings it out himself.
Keeper, number 2, Sonny Gray.
Picks up a good 6 yards. And it brings up second down. Actually, Gray picked up 5. Second down. Ball located on the 7-yard line. The Bulldogs come to the line. Blunt's at the top, Torres at the bottom. Day and Steele man the backfield. Gray is the quarterback. Montgomery's the center. Play action. Tries to go to Blunt.
Pass incomplete. Center 81, Casey Blunt.
Brings up third down.
Defense! Defense!
Clock is stopped at 4:28. It'll roll on the snap. Gray takes the final orders from the Bulldogs sideline. They come to the line. Blunt goes to the top and Torres to the bottom. Running in the stack iron. Here we go.
That's a line number 29, Richie Graves. That'll ring up fourth down.
And now it's fourth down. Gray will punt it away from his own end zone. And then the defense will go back to work.
Back deep, number 22, Jared Griggs. There's a flag on the field.
Dead ball.
False start on the goal line. That'll back him up.
That puts the ball on the 4-yard line. 3:48 left to go in the third quarter. Gray back deep in his own end zone.
Punt buff. Ball recovered by the Cavaliers. That'll bring up first down.
Return man, number 22, realized he tried to take off before he had the ball, but the Cavaliers recovered. It'll be first and 10 Cavaliers. Ball looks to be marked on the 36. 3:38 left to go in the third. The Cavaliers come to the line.
Carry by number 42, Austin Norton, tackled by number 35, Kelly Donovan.
Now the ball's located on the 36. Almost the 37. Here we go. Give it to him again.
Austin Norton,
Montgomery stuffs him back down, number 42.
Tackled by a couple of Bulldogs. That'll bring up third down.
Don't know about that spot. I think it was about half cheap.
Thank you. Justin Langford, there he goes, ladies and gentlemen. Touchdown, Pittsburgh Panthers. Got whistles and flags everywhere. I'm not even sure if they got in or didn't. I think he did.
Flag was a false start before the snap.
False start on the Cavaliers.
On the PAT attempt. So now that's going to make it difficult to go for two.
Version is unsuccessful. Well, that'll mean the Cavaliers will kick it off in the 40-yard line. Scores of interest for the nation. Number 4, Miami Hurricanes, 24, the Houston Cougars, 3, with a minute 14 left in the first half.
So the Cavaliers will kick it off to the Bulldogs. Back deep is Sanders, Day, and Pete. They hold on the kickoff until it gets back there. 2:28 left to go in the third. Here we go. And Sanders gets it.
Tackle by Hooker.
Sanders lowers his head right before he goes down and brings the ball just down to the 36-37 yard line. We'll wait for that final spot. Referee sets it back just a tad. It's going to be on the 36 and a half. It'll be first and 10, Bulldogs, 2:18 left to go in the third. Blunt. Thompson are at the top. Peach and Torres to my side. Josh Day is the lone back. And there goes Sonny Gray. Gray lowers his shoulder.
Number 2, Sonny Gray on the carry. Final line with 29.
Quarterback
Gray.
Keeper and brings the ball into Cavalier territory. Gray sensed inside it. Ball now located on the 38 and a half, and it's a fresh set of four for Gray and the Bulldogs. Take Blunt and Thompson and stick them at the top, and Torres and Peach are down close. This is the same setup we've seen. And Gray reaches right underneath Montgomery and gets ready to bark the signals. Let Josh Day have
it. The Cavaliers are going to bring up the second down.
They picked up about 3 yards. We'll wait for that spot. Ball now located on the 36. 1:35 and rolling, and the Bulldogs have got a drive going. Same setup. So Milton stays with the two slot backs and the two men on the line. And Gray comes to the center's tail end. Here we go.
Tackle by number 50, Kyle Roach. That'll bring up third down.
Third and 5 down for the Bulldogs.
Let's get behind our Cavalier defense and hold them here. Let's go.
49 seconds of holding in the third. Gray comes to the line.
Defense.
For the first.
2, Sonny Gray. That'll bring him a first down for the Bulldogs.
The ball's located on the 26 and a half. Fresh set of four for Gray. Grabs the signals from Middleton. And the ref is wanting the clock to roll. 29 seconds left to go. Gray brings them to the line. Same setup as before. Now David Steele is the lone back. Here we go. Gray. Touchdown, Gray. Touchdown, Bulldogs. They'll go for the PAT. White hat man sticks his hands in the air, which means no flags. They'll go for the PAT. 9 seconds left to go in the third. And this will be an untimed down. Just too much time. Set up. Back it up five. Sonny Gray says, I can still do it. So this will make the PAT attempt 26 yards.
Play is blown dead, and he's down back at the 16-yard line. Final from Chicago, the Cubs 6, the Pirates 3.
White hat man refuses to talk to Middleton about the call. He'll probably fire up the Bulldogs. 9 seconds remains in the third.
Tyler Montgomery to kick off. Thank you, Justin Winfield. Austin Norton on the return. Ball comes up to about the 37 and a half yard line. That's the end of the third quarter with the Smyrna Bulldogs 21 and the Pittsburgh Cavaliers 13.
Actually, it was just Steele. I was mistaken on that. That's the end of the third. We'll be right back. So now we begin the fourth quarter. It's first and 10. And here we go. Woo!
Justin Langford on the carry. Tackle for an OD. Carry by number 18, Dustin Langford. Tackle by number 7, Juwan Shepherd.
Continues to roll, 806, 805. Here we go. With the man in motion. First man through.
Carrying that around 42, Austin Norton, tackled by several. Pulled up. You're still
right
open
back.
For a short while. I'm sure you're hungry by now.
Referee has set the play clock. The Cavaliers are running to set up. This will be a quick play. Defense gets set. The ball is snapped. Play action. They throw a screen. He is locked up and loaded to the ground.
That's complete for number 28, Michael Cox. Just short of the first down, that'll bring up first and 10 for the Bulldogs and a turnover on down. Pick
6:31 and the clock is rolling.
Carry by number 37, go ahead.
Brable, we're probably trying to keep it on the ground unless he has to stick it in the air. See if he can grind it out. Blunt goes to the top. Torres comes to me. David Sanders is the tailback, and Dave is the fullback. Here we go. Sanders. Wrapped up quickly.
Tackled by a half couple on Cavalier. That'll bring up third down and about eight. Let's get behind our Cavaliers right here. Pass intended by number 81, Casey Brown. But they got pushed up in their own feet. That'll bring up fourth down.
So Gray will have to punt it, and the referees seem to be shaking and banking. Cooking up their own game. 5:27 left to go in the ball game. Gray will punt it away.
Ball is down at the 34-yard line. It'll be first and 10 for your Cavaliers.
5:17, and it almost seems like a Pop Warner game at their own home field.
We're by number 18, Dustin Lankford, tackle on number 35, Kelly Thomason. By number 18, Dustin Lankford, tackled by a couple of Bulldogs. Number 80, Casey Webb. That's a first down for your Cavaliers. That's another Chick-fil-A first down for your Cavaliers.
Ball located on the 38.5. Referee's going to throw the clock back into motion. 3:46 and rolling. Cavaliers are going to have to act fast. The score is 21-13. Needs more than a touchdown and the 2 points. The first man through, he is stuffed right at the line of scrimmage.
Number 32, Ethan Oyston on the carry.
Pitch it to length.
shakes. Steele's got a hold of him and throws him down like a rag doll.
Dustin Langford getting twisted around. Tackled by number four, David Steele. That'll bring up third and 11.
To almost the 50-yard line. It's caught the 49 and 3 quarters, 241 and rolling. They're going to have to go to the air. That's all there is to it if they're going to try to put something together. Play action, and he finally realizes it. Tosses it up. Incomplete. And that'll bring up fourth down. They're going to have to go for it. They don't have a choice. 2:10 left to go in the ball.
Pass intended for number 28. Michael Cox. Incomplete. That'll bring up fourth and 11. Timeout, Pittsburgh Cavaliers. Florida Victor's around the nation. 9-24, Houston 10 at the half. Complete to number 80, Casey. Well, that's a touchdown for your Cavaliers. Langford on the carry. That's another AMSAF first down for the Cavaliers. Incomplete. Intended for number 80, Casey Webb. That'll bring up second down. That's it. It's incomplete. That'll bring up third down.
Trying to find Langford across the middle. It's incomplete. Third down. 1:17 left.
Don't you know anything? That's it.
pass almost picked off. That'll bring us fourth down and then up to two.
Left to go. If the Bulldogs can keep it up, they'll tack on there. 6 men of the season. Staying undefeated.
Back by number 78, Matt Retrano. That'll be a turnover on down. Right on the first down for the Bulldogs.
He's now wearing 78. I think he wore 55 in the beginning. Now all you got to do is call the favorite play in the book, and that is take a knee. No need to do anything else. Just put the clock in motion. Montgomery will come to the line. They'll split Torres to the top, Blunt to the bottom. They're just going to rest and take that knee.
Double by a host of Cavaliers. That'll bring that second down to about 5. First down for the front of Bulldogs. Ladies and gentlemen, that's the ball game. The Florida Bulldogs pull one out. 21. The Kingsville Cavaliers 13. As of on the schedule, next week.